Search for a freaking tripod. I don't know. I'm looking for a tripod. But yeah, while we're on this road, we're gonna bump some music though. Bump some music, eh? One thing about music, you have to play Yachty. Damn, this shit light is terrible. You have to play Yachty. You got to. Yachty or Uzi? Gotta play one of them, man. Gotta play one of them. But yeah, we're on our way to a freaking Walmart trying to find a tripod for my phone so I can start vlogging like good. I'm on my freaking cup holder phone while I'm driving. Like, what the freak? Shit's crazy, dude. Hey, this song right here is low-key kind of hard. It's just hard.
Don't
want to
see us get to it.
Don't want to see us get to it, man. There's a fucking train. The freaking train. They get away now. God dang it. So much to do and little to see. Wait a minute. Strike that. Reverse it.
We have to get on. We have to get on. We have so much time and so little to do. Strike that. Reverse it.
All right, you guys, before we make our way to Walmart, we have to go stop by my parents' house real quick. Because I need to go get something from there real quick, so we'll see you guys in a second, all right? But before, you gotta support your local rapper. So I'm gonna be playing some Five some real quick. I'm gonna play some Five real quick.
Cap! The wait is over. It's time to feed the street. It's time to separate the real from the motherfucking fake, man.
Let's get real with this shit. Let's get real with this shit. Let's get real with this shit.
She's home. I'm gonna go straight to Walmart and get this tripod, and then we're gonna start the freaking vlog off, dude. Tripod, and we're gonna get this mug cracking. Let's get it. See y'all at Walmart. You guys, I'm gonna try to prank my mom later today, so you guys need to stay tuned to that. I'ma act like I have, because this vlog tripod looks like a freaking gun. I don't prevent a gun or anything, but I'm a pranker with it, and act like I have one. Hope she likes this reaction. It's gonna be crazy. Just wait, just watch and see. But right now, I'm on my way home, about to go show you my tripod and get my stuff, and then we're gonna go head back over to her house. Freaking roads are small as shit. Look at this. This freaking vlog shit is clean as hell, dude. Not gonna lie to you. But yeah, this is it. No, I'm ending it short, but make sure you guys go subscribe and turn on those post notifications for more vlogs. I'm doing more vlogs every Sunday, so stay tuned. And we out of here. Jets Bam Lifestyles out, baby. Yes. Candy is dandy, but liquor is quicker, baby. Full send.
But a scotch, but a gin. Got something going on this side of it.
Candy is dandy, but liquor is quicker.
Later that same evening.
But listen, my mom, she is at work right now. She does this like little firewatch job somewhere. But when she gets home, I'm a pranker. I'm a pranker with a broken TV. This shit's about to be fucking hilarious, bro. But I need friends, bro.
Come. I still love you.
I might have to do this one, y'all. Make sure you drop a like on this video right here. If you want to see more prank videos, bro, this is going to be one for a lifetime. I'm telling you. This is it, bros. This is it. I'm about to get a good. Wish me luck.
3 hours later. All
right, you guys. It's about 30 minutes in, and she's almost here. She's almost here. I FaceTimed her. Well, she FaceTimed me because I texted her. I was like, I might have accidentally broken your TV. And then she FaceTimed me. And she was like, are you serious? Like, she said, you're going to have to pay for another one. Like, she's like, I'm not even exaggerating. She's like, she's really pissed right now. If I screen recorded that, that fucking FaceTime, she would have been heated. But it's 30 minutes in and she's almost here. So just, I'm going to time lapse it for you guys. All right.
Yeah, I do. I just had a little. I just saw I had left on me.
So how'd you do it, Nate?
I was watching a movie and tried to flip it. No, I said try to flip it. Try to switch it, and it still do with it.
Where's the remote?
We need to try it. Try to turn it off.
Look.
I was pissed.
Got her. Got her.
I was pissed, boy.
Was you really mad?
Yo, that shit was fucking hilarious. Make sure you guys go watch this whole video. Watch the whole entire video. And make sure you leave a thumbs up. It only takes 2 seconds to leave a thumbs up. And a sub. And a subscription. Hit that sub button. Put the notification bells on. And we'll see you next time. It's your boy Jet. Spam Lifestyles. We also, bro. I should have recorded the FaceTime. If I would have screen recorded that FaceTime, it would have made the prank, it would have made this video a whole lot 10 times better. But next time, I'm going to do it. If I ever do like a prank or something and they FaceTime me, if I prank a family member and they FaceTime me, I'm going to record it for you guys. I promise you. But just comment down below what you want to see next. Leave a like, subscribe, turn the notification bells on, and we'll see you next time. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the best.